We care about the Earth. We're sustainable. We care so much that we follow the path that leads us to the deep. Deep landfills that are filled with the dresses and skirts we never got to wear. We're ethical. We know what we pay for goes to the people who makes us look good in that dress. But also, are we blindfolded to the fact that fast fashion has never been ethical and the people who makes us look good have had their families starved? I say, when you're saving the environment, I've always got your back. But still, I run towards the mall on the first day of the sale because gosh, it's on 70% off. Do I need it? Who cares? बात ये है कि मुझे क्या ही पता. I'm just a fashion vlogger who keeps promoting and has promoted and will promote fast fashion. How would I know? It's easy to explain somebody about sustainability when you can't practice what you preach. But the truth is that I don't buy everything that is on my site. And the things that I market, I don't always own them. Also, why should you buy every single thing that I recommend? It is my duty to do what I do, but it is also your duty to do what is right. The thing is, I know you care about the environment, you love the environment, and I love you. So let's stop fast fashion and make Earth our passion.
Can't wait on other people to be what you've been called to be. You can't wait on their affirmation. You can't wait on their approval. You can't wait on their support. Sometimes you've just got to run and look behind you and say, everybody who wants to run, run. But I can't stop running because you're not running with me. Listen, listen to me, hear me. You can't stop chasing your dream just because somebody in your life won't chase it with you. You can't stop believing in yourself just because somebody in your life won't believe in you. You can't stop chasing the dreams of your life just because when you know when you do it, you're going to have to do it all by yourself.
I have partnered up with Sui by Sui Mui. Their clothes are made of sustainable fabrics, handpicked after research. They believe in ethical production and they use recycled packaging as much as possible. Also, they work on made-to-order basis, which reduces overproduction by a lot. More about them and their fabrics will be mentioned in the description box below. I would highly suggest you to go have a read. I am so happy to have brought you this lookbook with Sui because they truly understood my vision and extended their support. Just because all of the fashion bloggers, Instagrammers, influencers keep talking about fast fashion does not mean that you need to blindly trust them. Please be responsible. Please take it as your duty. It is our duty to protect our environment. It is our duty to protect our earth. Because every action has an equal and opposite reaction. On that note, I really hope that you like this video. Please share this video. I'm folding my hands just because I really need your support on this. And yes, hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to this channel for more such videos. Also follow me on Instagram. It is just @StylingMeUpWithSakshi because I'm going to be talking more about this and so many other things on my Instagram. So just in case you want to keep up with my life on an everyday basis, Instagram is the place to go. I will see you guys super soon. Thank you so much. Bye.